Hi everyone, I'm here to show how install correctly YouTube to work on PS3. The YouTube have a bug that you can update to new version, you get 3 bps of the data and PS3 reset. So now I show you how work around from this. You need install YouTube from my channels to this correct update and works on PS3. As you can see here, don't have YouTube. This is a problem. So to solve this, you need switch for another account. This account not appear YouTube. It's a localized account. Maybe account from USA. I will switch to another account. As you can see here on my channels, they have YouTube. So now it's down from here. You can see install a 22 megabyte version. It's a different from PSN Store. Now execute from here. And now is a trick. This will make update from here and not get 3 bps of the data. This will work. You see? Now download a 42 megabyte version that will work. You can see now YouTube running. Just wait here. Now YouTube running. Here mais videos. So if this help you, please like this video, share to another people, to more people can on YouTube from PS3. Thanks for watching. I just show here, icon is white, it's not red YouTube icon, it's white icon. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.